So all these restaurants that are doing, you know, the fancy salmon thing, smoked over cedar with a lobster nage and whatever, guess what? You may want to make your restaurant look more like the restaurants in Blade Runner and less like the restaurants in the Thief, the Wife, the Cook, and Her Lover. I believe the future of food, as it existed in Blade Runner, less wet, but I believe that the model that we see in Japan and Vietnam and the Philippines, these single food experts in, you'll go to a tempura restaurant for tempura, a sushi restaurant for sushi, a sukiyaki restaurant for sukiyaki, because it costs a lot of money to have 30 items on the menu, inventory and waste and prep and staff. I believe that is coming to America in bigger and bigger waves.